The 21st annual Walk for Sight was held in downtown Concord today. The one-mile loop around the town is a fundraising event for the Future in Sight organization. It's a nonprofit that provides services to people of all ages in the Granite State who are blind and visually impaired. Many of those who get support from the program are also low income as a result of their disability or aging out of the workforce. More than $100,000 was raised for today's event. The money will support service plans, all unique to those individuals who need them.